A man in his 20s has been taken to Westmead Hospital in a critical condition after a high-speed head-on crash near Windsor this afternoon. The injured driver was trapped for a short time before going into cardiac arrest. The people in the other car were treated for minor injuries. Richmond Road remains closed in both directions.